Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is Thursday, September 25th, and I'm bringing you guys along with me to school today. I'm so tired. I just want to explain the situation at our school, like, you know, with the whole pandemic thing and how, like, you know, we do the things at school. So first we go in different class groups, right? Mondays it's like the A classes for the 11 and 12s. That's what I know. Monday is the A class, Tuesdays are the B class for 11 and 12. The grade from grade 8 to 10s, they come every other 3 days, like, you know, like maybe they come, like, let's say you're grade 8 and you come Monday, you only come Monday and you come after 3 days. I don't know if that makes sense. I'm even confusing myself, but yeah, basically. And today's Thursday and I'm in the D class, so yeah. School uniform, whatever. I prefer school uniform because, like, you don't need to, like, worry about what you have to wear and stuff. So I just want to apologize for the bed lighting angles, like from the bathroom in here. So there's no way to put it where the light can directly show on me. So, old mascara one. Just brushing out my brows. Nothing special. Usually in the mornings I don't really eat breakfast because it's too early and, like, I don't really get hungry at like 6-5. So, but there are some mornings where I wake up really hungry and then I have breakfast, but today is just not that day. While I wait for my mom and my siblings to finish, I am gonna be reading a webtoon. I'm currently reading this one. Yeah, it's really great. You should check it out. Alrighty, it's time to start. Time to start the car. We're going with a BM. Guess which BM we're going with.
Bitty bitty. Bitty bitty.
Waha. You thought?
Yeah. I just did the car. Guys, am I the only one? Okay. The sky has been looking very disgusting lately, making me feel so sick. And I know it's like windy weather right now, but like, guys, no, no, it's been worse like this. I don't know, I don't like it. Now we just chill until my mom comes. Boy, I really don't want to go to school today. Class, I'm filming a school vlog. Say hi. Mark. No, no, I'm not feeling well. My stomach hurts.
Why are you covering your face?
Come on. Hi, guys. It's break time now. It's break time. This is eating a bomb. Why? We had.
Okay, now you talk about thinking that all is
like. Exactly. Why you guys are thinking
about it? Look like the way I used to walk at my aunt around here.
I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways, as I was saying, we had physics and bio, and I could not film in the classroom. I don't know what you are talking about.
Mikiri was in the
Mikiri was eating bread.
To be honest, I did not see anyone leave the house. And then when we finished showering,
communicating that girls, you just don't directly communicate.
And if you're communicating, what are you guys doing?
Nah,
just watching us and then keeping your feelings to yourself.
Nah, it's just
you guys don't talk, that's the problem. And you expect us to talk first. But then when we do talk first, you guys are like,
I am talking about this thing. No, because girls just don't make sense. Like,
we finished mass, and now we're just strolling around the school. Come, Mick.
What?
You, bro.
I am snitching you dead. Oh.
We want to still chase out of a class. Hi guys, it's going on YouTube.
You are joking, bro.
I'm serious.
Those. So he's here. So we look here.
Oh my god.
Ew, ew. Oh my god. It's so fun.
Elago.
And those guys, they're like, what? You know those videos?
Bro, we are going home now. Why? I don't even know what this day was. So.
It was just a day.
Okay, I made it home now. Got me a slushy on the way back because it's really hot. And here, I don't even know, bro. I don't know what this vlog was. Okay, it was a school vlog. But like, it's kind of all over the place. Like, we didn't really do much today at school. I think we only had math and chemistry, biology. The other subject, not really. Was just outside most of the time. And I couldn't really, like, just pull out my phone. I don't know. I felt kind of, like, weird vlogging at school. But hopefully the next school vlog will be more. Because, like, today was kind of weird. I don't know. But, okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. And I hope you enjoyed this all over the place video. I don't know. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe and like and comment down below, like, I don't know, man. And if you didn't like the video, just don't do anything, bro. I'll see you in my next video.